Guys, Gavin, Pondsview, we've been called in to maintain these Nexuses, even though they've got a Nexus automated system. It still doesn't help with blockages, string algae, you know. So you still need to maintain them, even though it says automatic. Customers left these, pumps are running dry in both of them. So we've got to sort this out. Take this off here, we'll unscrew this, and then we'll blow the pipes through. See if there's anything in the pipes. Now what I've just done, guys, turn this valve off here from the pond. And this 4 inches is the inlet coming through, which I'm going to dismantle now, and I'm going to flush the pipes. We need to clean it. Put the drain in to clean it out. It's blocked. So I need to strip all the inside of the Nexus out and unblock this pipe coming here, so it's going to be wet and dirty. Right, we're going to blow the pipe now, and we're going to flush it. That seems pretty clear. When you turn it off, make sure it's slowly, and otherwise the pressure will just push that pipe off that rubber bolt. All the calness in this middle one is meant to be on the outer chamber, and that's why it's blocking. What it does, it goes through here. It's got to go down through the grill, and it comes up through this, and this captures everything. And it's got to come up over, and then goes back down and up. Blockage done. We unblocked it. Here it goes.